Another candidate who's been taking shots at Trump is Rand Paul. The Kentucky senator is planning a return to Las Vegas later this month for a forum at CSN's Charleston campus. The event is on the evening of September 17th and is organized by the Libre Initiative. The organization is geared toward Hispanic libertarians and funded by the Koch brothers. Organizers from the group say Paul's appearance is not an official stop for his campaign.